We study gamma rays, which are the most energetic form of electromagnetic radiation. My group has been studying Veritas, a set of telescopes in southern Arizona. But now construction has begun on this new set of telescopes called CTA, and they have a huge upgrade in resolution. So because of this upgrade, we're going to need to reassess our data analysis strategy. And to do so, my research is primarily about using cutting-edge machine learning technologies and algorithms to perform image analysis, which has serious implications for all of the scientists that collaborate using CTA, and hopefully they'll be using the tools that we're developing here.
One of the areas that Meera has grown, as I see her working through the years, she's taken on a lot of responsibility. She's also part of the bigger research group that we have, and she's taken on more of an ownership of the project, and it really feels like she's part of the team.
Professor Mukherjee has helped me grow as a researcher and a scientist by giving me this project that is truly new and innovative. Being given the opportunity to do this cutting-edge research has inspired a lot of confidence in me.